Let's not forget the obvious, that Jesus equals joules, and that the W equals the I am in there. Isn't that awesome? Jesus was Jewish. Jewish equals joules equals Jesus. He's the creator of all joules and the owner of them all. And Jesus equals Jewish equals joules. It's mind-blowing. There's the I am in there. Jesus equals joules equals Jewish. So cool. And that's glaring how he did that between the word joules and Jewish. No.